It's a small price to pay if it means pushing your minds to the breaking point. Much easier to dissect you that way.
Professor, this helmet belonged to my dad, the famous hero Laser Blast. I take it you've heard of him?
Heard of him? Boy, take a good look. I am him.
Me or I'll destroy you right now!
Fine, but you're not gonna like it. Ah! I had long grown tired of my mediocrity in point. You always told me I should be content with the powers I already had, but how could you possibly understand when the power you wielded was so vastly superior? A new point would never approve of my efforts to obtain new powers. So, in between missions, I studied up on bioengineering and conducted experiments in secret.
Doc!
Guess they were stronger than they looked.
It's of research. So on that day, I ran in to cover my tracks.
Ew.
See you in a few, Sparks. You watch your back, all right, Elbow? Oh, God. Oh, God. But fate, however, had other plans. My powers, they're gone. I was going to crawl back out, then I heard you.
He wasn't powerful enough to survive something like this.
Just as I suspected. I couldn't bear to face you. Couldn't stand. After I lost everything in that I spent ages desperately trying to regain the powers I'd lost. Nothing worked. And yet, through all my miserable failures, I'd made big developments in areas of great value to a market I hadn't considered. Villains. It wasn't until I'd struck it rich selling my goods to all those crooks that I realized something very important.
Payment from Billiam Millium received.
You don't need powers to have power! Now then, if you'll excuse me, I have a delivery to make.
Cannons aimed for Billiam's, PV! You ready to blast off?
Yes. Unless, does the villain in your blood beckon you? How'd you like to join Daddy at work today? I loved every moment of that.
Oh yeah!
Boxman, I've been so bored for so long. The super villainy I've gotten into is pure drac. All I do is answer emails, make calls. But this... getting blown up from head to toe, getting these hands dirty.
Exhilarating! Making evil robots and crushing heroes.
As a thanks from me to you for reminding me time and time of a villain in the first place. With my new capital, I will buy Boxmore back from the Board of Villains. We'll run Boxmore right.
Thanks, partner.
Sir Venomous!
Did I not mention that I have my doomsday device fully charged and locked onto your cord?
This shall fall heavy upon your head, and I will see to it personally that you are appropriately punished for your ill-gotten technos.
Well, there we are. Thank you, Miss Congresswoman.
Yes!
Play some videos game with me?
You know I hate videos game, Fink.
What's the matter, Bonnie?
No. I'm just a bit... bored, I guess. Is funny. But I think I'm just going to go for a nice, relaxing drive.
Do you think we made the right move?
I was just wondering that myself.
She said we'd be passed by and scratch me and tried to rip up my eyeballs.
Boxman and I will have to discuss you. Any ideas?
I usually see improvement in my robots after I incinerate them.
Come on, you know that's not gonna work with Fink! We get them presents. Weapons down. We're trusting you with these on one condition. These presents are not to be used on each other, okay?
That's right. They're strictly for...
attacking the plaza!
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Maybe we can buy even more weapons, broaden our reach. Look, I have a literal doomsday ray about 10 feet away from me. For all I care, we can threaten the Congresswoman again and she'll give us whatever we want.
That's far too risky!
Well, it's a summer kind of good, oh, what? I'm gonna eat it all up.
Professor, what?
Do whatever you want.
Here comes the twain.
Boxman, for the last time, clean up this filth and stop ruining my laboratory.
Clean up? Oh, you're so sweet, Professor. I've been toiling away in here and I haven't had a shower all year.
Everything will be okay.
Well, that's a nice...
You ever stop disappointing me?
I'm not sure there's anything that'll cheer me up right now. Thanks to you, I have nothing left I could possibly attack the plaza with!
Explain. Just when I think I'm fed up with you again, you prove me...
Professor Venomous, let me show you a good time, Boxman style.
The noxious bite of a corner that courses through Boxmore.
Venomous and fake!
Hey, Plaza Jerks!
I see you three are enjoying the uptake, KO. But rather than worrying about what it did to you, you should be wondering.